show you how to get ready for milking. These are our wet weathers we've put on. Obviously, they stop us getting wet. That's what they do. Pop these on. Put on a pair of gumboots as well. Protect the toes. And hat, stop you getting hook in your eyes. And then we'll also put some gloves on. Gloves stop us spreading infection from cow to cow if there is a problem, so it's important that we keep these on and keep a coat off your hands too.